Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Looks like Al Licaldo's fronted a solid team.
This is their race, or so they think.
Are they wrong?
Nomad team usually wins this one, so no. Guess not.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Hey guys, remember! Maximum madness!
Listen, kid. You're to shoot holes in those...
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have
Ladies
to ride
and
shotgun.
Gentlemen, get your pants on.
Bully is a fantastic
strap
shot.
In and fire up your engine.
He is. But he's talking.
Oh, and counting.
Too much. You there? Hey!
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
So next time I actually don't make
What's
it,
up?
There's duct tape
Just
in the trunk.
Just wanted to wish you luck.
Just saying.
Thanks.
Three, two, one! Drop, catch your arm!
wasn't easy.
Drive up to the finish line.
Why, no way the missus will believe I bet on the winning horse.
But I gave you an easy task. Ah, of course.
Your last driver is better than I am.
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him.
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
What do you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Sure, thanks.
Let's go.